we are up. Let's see if we can find David. There he is over there. There's one of the boat launchers coming in. And here comes another one way out there. Kind of looking around, see if I see anywhere that looks like a really exciting place to go. This is a lot different than West Lafayette. So here there's a lot of hills, a lot of trees, but there's plenty of outs in case something happens. But there's no real big areas to kind of cruise around. Just real big areas. We'll go over here. Oh, look at that big buck. Now, that's the first two deer I've seen. There was a big buck in the middle of it. About a mile and a half on the runway. Make sure I look for power lines. We'll make it to the top of this hill here. See what this kid's doing up here. Or with a scope or something. lot of dairy cows over there. Maybe you can see the strobe on David's helmet there. I think I scared that one lady. She was ready to jump. Oh my God, here comes Crazy Bob. David's gonna get some of my weight down there, probably.